today we're playing a game called Fireball. It's a really fun game. The kids seem to enjoy it a lot. Working on that overhand throwing, some underhand throwing as well. Trying to knock over some bowling pins, aiming at a target, just trying to cover as many standards as I can, working on defense and stuff like that. The kids have hula hoops. You can see they set up and then they have a bowling pin in there and they're trying to throw the balls at other people's bowling pins. And if theirs gets knocked over, they take a lap, either running, skipping, galloping, working on some locomotor skills. And they come back and pick any hula hoop they want and they just keep playing. It's just a continuous game, nonstop movement. Kids love it, have a lot of fun, a lot of laughing, a lot of smiling faces. The first parent-teacher conferences were a lot of fun, actually. It was awesome to meet some of the parents and just advocate for PE and elementary PE, because there's no other PE teacher in the building. Unlike high school, middle school, we have a couple PE teachers, so I gotta be my own PR rep here. So it's awesome to just talk to parents and advocate for my program, talk about standards with them, and kids aren't just coming in here and just playing games, and you know, they're in here learning a lot of skills that they can use outside of school if they want to play on a team somewhere else, or hearing their reaction of how their kids come home, talk about how PE, how they like being at PE and how it's so much fun, and they're always laughing, smiling, so it was awesome to hear. Super excited about high school basketball starting, super excited to get with my guys in the JV level, getting with all levels actually, just super excited to get after, you know, basketball has been my life, so it's awesome to help share that love and that passion with all the kids at the high school, and this is my third year coaching, so I have a lot of familiar faces around there, so it'd be really cool to see. I've been happy to see the progression of some of my guys through the ranks from freshman, JV, varsity level, so it's just awesome to see, and I'm super excited to get back after it.